Hello. Fucking hell. Today, I'm gonna be playing, Doom 2016, and I don't know. Yeah, I've uploaded it before, but I don't know if it's deleted or not. This is the first time that I've played it in quite a while. So we'll see. Yes. Okay, it's deleted, but I'm gonna mute my mic for this bit. So, I'm gonna mute my mic because it has a pretty cool starting. Ah, Jesus, sorry. Pretty cool starting thing. So. Where's my mic? I didn't know that. Right. Okay. I'll just wait for it to load up first. But it is really cool. I remember playing it. I almost got all the way through, but. It was difficult, like, it was really difficult. It took me like 2 years, and even then I didn't fully complete it. I still had like a quarter that I didn't do. So yeah. I think I started, I got a PS4 2020, and my brother had a PS4 a year before me. So because this game was packed in with his PS4, because, you know, it was like he got a few games with it and he never played it at all, like, so he gave it to me when I got a PS4, and it's the game that I've played the most on PS4, and hopefully by Christmas I'll have a PS5, but I'm not sure. But yeah, I'm gonna mute my mic now because it has a pretty cool starting bit. So.
They are rage, brutal, without mercy. But you will be worse. Rip and tear until it is done.
We have to contain this.
Thank you. Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Rezop satellite is brought back online.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Cannot be allowed to leave this place. He would ruin everything.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk, I assure you.
sort of forgot how difficult this is. I actually know the song on guitar though, hold on. It sort of sounds like Jesus. Sort of think that, this is the bit that I'm on about, right? After that bit, it goes, it's close to, as close to it, so I guess. That's really difficult to do. But yeah, that's the sort of, you can sort of do that, I guess. But, right, here we go. Here we go. Thank you.
Damn. Brother, I ain't about to come up here.
Really funny actually, just using a pistol like as a sniper is actually quite you throw grenades. I forgot how to throw grenades. It's either L1 or R1, I think, isn't it? But I don't need to throw it now, do I? Fucking hell. There we go. I'm gonna go over there.
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days. God rested on the seventh day, but imagine how much further along we would be if he hadn't. The UAC is committed to excellence. That's why we implemented the seven-day work week. Now you can achieve greatness alongside your coworkers every day. Let's never stop achieving.
Oh my God, already? Yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm probably gonna stop it there now. Probably post this. Yeah, I know it's not that much that much of gameplay, but yeah, I suppose it's cool. See ya.